rolls up the boards. Timo Myers. Brat got it across, and with speed, there's Luke Hughes. And he scores! Luke Hughes somehow beats Joseph Wall. And so the first shot of the game by New Jersey goes in. And it's 1-1. It's going to be one of those nights.
Wow, there we go. Yeah, that's exactly what they needed. And you know what? It's a great start. It started actually with Jake Allen, and you mentioned it quickly. It's a pretty creative breakout because the passes weren't crisp. They weren't clean. So you can see it was just a little spin around, and Luke Hughes, great recognition by that guy, rookie defenseman. He has been so good for them all season long, but good recognition that the forwards were getting sucked off to the right side of the ice. So he jumps in the play and just